Now we see part 142, example 14 sum. So solve fdy minus y dx. The minus y dx and the side computer. So you can write fdy equal to root of x square plus y square dx plus y dx. So take dx common. So x square plus y square plus y. Then dx. This side you have f dy by dx. So dy, the dx side in the side formula. Dy by dx equal to root of x square plus y square plus y. Now you can take x to the denominator equal to root of x square plus y square plus y divided by x. Now put y equal to vx. So dy by dx equal to v plus x into dv by dx. This is common. This you substitute here. So you can write, instead of dy by dx, you can write v plus x into dv by dx. So v plus x into dv by dx equal to, this side you are writing y plus root of x square plus y square. Here also you can change, instead of y equal to vx. So y is well in the class. Vx, then y square. Yeah. For y square you can write v square x square divided by x. So v plus x into dv by dx equal to, you can take x common. Vx plus x square, when you take from root, you can write x by 1 plus v square by x. So, throughout x cancel. So, v plus root of 1 plus v square. Now, plus, in that plus v is there. So, both sides, we can cancel v. So, x into dv by dx equal to v plus root of 1 plus v square. Now take, write in the reciprocal form. So dx by x equal to 1 by root of 1 plus v square. That is what dv. Now you integrate on both sides. So the render side integrate for you can get log x equal to, for this we know the formula already, 1 by root of 1 plus v square. When 1 by 1 plus x square appears, you can write it as tan inverse x. Yeah. You can write it as tan inverse x, but in that way, root rather, log of, we know the formula x plus root of x square plus 1. Here for x you write v. So this is v square plus 1 plus log c. So now you change it as log x equal to, for v, this is the side one, one of the that is minus put in there. For v you can change it as, so the next step we will change it. V square plus 1 equal to c. That is minus or the amount. So better to avoid that. In that way, we will log c. Now it will be easier. So this side we write. That is log x plus log c. If you change it, you can write log x plus log c. Arbitrary constant in the same. So it is log mn. So you can write it xy. In the same log cancel. No place. So the log number, log m plus log n, log mn. Log log cancel. So you write the remaining. For V also you change it. For V you write it as y by x. So y by x, log in throat cancel panita. Then plus root of y square by x square. Then the plus 1. Now you take that LCM. So if you take LCM, this side in a case. Xc equal to y by x plus root of y square plus x square. In that the by x.
Yeah. Y square plus x square, when you take from root, you can write it as x.
So equal to y plus root of y square plus x square. Take x this side. So you write x square c. So x square c equal to y plus root of y square plus x square. Now we see the answer for that. X square c equal to y plus root of y square plus x square. This answer is correct. Thank you.